Bayless conversion on the VR 50. Apparently it's been recalled by Van Staal, but I don't see any issues so far. Give it a shot. See how it goes.